a cockroach and it's on the wall. And since I'm too scared to hit it with a shoe, I'm gonna let it leave. Oh, Piggy!
Should I?
No, don't. It's gonna jump on you. I just know it. There is. We're meant to have salad for dinner, but Mum changed her mind and we're gonna go to Chinese. And everyone got dressed up super fancy while I'm just like chilling in my tracksuits. We're in the car now and we're sitting with the babies, Charm and Disco. Comment down below what's your favorite Chinese dish. And we're here now. And guess what? It was closed. So we're all going. This video is 2 seconds long.
Only a little baddie. She my little boy thing. Funny.
Couple of videos back, we're meant to go get Chinese, but it was closed. But today, we're going to go back there, and I'm so excited to get some honey chicken. Sitting next to the babies as always, and I wonder what Charm's thinking. Everyone dressed up fancy again. Well, I'm just, you know, chilling in my tracksuits, like I do every day of my life. And Mum's holding us up with a phone call. We are here, and it's absolutely amazing. The food is to die for. I tried some of the honey chicken, and let me tell you, it was so good. It was just so good. Even the fried rice was just amazing. Thanks for joining me. Do you know what my biggest fear was when I was little? It was how embarrassing it would be to still order the kid meal from the restaurant when I'm an adult. Watch this. Hello, what would you like to order? Can I please have the cheeseburger kid meal with meat, tomato sauce, and cheese only?
Absolutely.